I chose the machine tool technology to get a good job and become a machinist and use my skills and my knowledge to the best of my abilities, basically.
I was actually always liked electronics, and then I started walking past this classroom on my way to industrial electronics classes. I realized this actually looks really fun. And so I decided to sign up for some classes, and I actually really enjoy it now. So it became my major.
I chose machine tool technology because it was the best program to get into manual machining with as little experience as possible. So it was very easy for me to jump right in. I'm gonna go into gunsmithing. So the program I'm going to take will need a lathe and mill experience. So I'm getting the information I need here first. So
pretty much, besides designing the parts, I'm actually making the parts, seeing how they're created from the stock material. We can actually work on the machines. We can actually get more hands-on than just in the classroom. And whenever you need help, the instructor is pretty much ready to go. Be like, all right, I can help you right here when you need help.
I've always wanted to build cars, so the fabrication part is necessary to build cars.
The instructors are great. They've been really helpful.
Some of the skills I've learned are manual machining, working with manual lathes, mills. I've learned how to program by hand, shorthand. I also learned how to use MasterCam recently. And since I've been here, I've actually become one of the go-to people for manual lathes.
What I like about it, it's quick. I'm in an accelerated program, in the ACT program, and start to finish 1 year, one semester. I started industrial electronics, but I wanted to round out my education, so I moved into some more of the manufacturing technology. You should consider manufacturing if you like to work with your hands, if you like to work with your mind. You can still do fulfilling work, you can still make good money, and you can accomplish something with your hands at the end of the day that you've got the type of person who wants to put on a suit and carry a briefcase. It's the type of work you probably want to look at.